A Promethean moment is a great leap forward in new tools, new energy sources, and new ideas. So, printing press, scientific revolution, agriculture revolution, industrial revolution, and this moment that you are describing. It doesn't just change one thing. It changes everything. How we learn, how we govern, how we do commerce, how we do crime, how we fight wars. They all have to change. So what is our Promethean moment? What is our printing press? Well, our Promethean moment is distinguished from all the others in two really important ways. It combines a technology virtuous cycle with a climate vicious cycle. So we've never seen this before. So our printing press is actually our ability to sense, we can digitize, we can then through bandwidth connect that to our ability to process it and store it, and then learn from it, share with it, and act on it. That cycle is now going faster and faster, and it's touching everything. That is a technology super cycle. But what's different about our Promethean moment is it's accompanied by a climate vicious cycle, and it's also a cycle. Emit CO2 and methane, thicken the atmospheric blanket around the Earth, warm the planet, melt ice, remove reflection of the sun's rays, heat oceans, change jet stream and Gulf Stream, change monsoons, end up with increasingly super destructive weather. So we're actually going through two super cycles at the same time, one in technology and one in climate. We're going to be able to hear the world speaking to us in phenomenal ways that we've never done before.